follow the detailed instructions step by step or go directly to a specific topic by selecting a section using the timestamp list located in the description box. You can upload documents to your One online account at benefits.oregon.gov or through the free Oregon One mobile app. You may need to upload documents when you apply for or are renewing your benefits, you are reporting a change in circumstance, or you are responding to a request for information or RFI. You can find the link to log into your One account by visiting benefits.oregon.gov and clicking Log into One. To upload documents as a part of a new application, select Start Application. Or to upload documents to an application that's already been started, select Start Renewals/Review or check status. Enter or update your information on each screen and click Next. On the Sign and Submit screen, read and sign that you understand your rights and responsibilities, then click Submit. After you click Submit, a screen appears for you to upload documents to your application. Click Browse to search for the document on your computer you want to upload. Double-click on the document. Your document title should show in the box next to Browse. The document must be a supported file type and must not exceed 6 megabytes. Leave a brief comment to describe the information on your document and click Attach. When you are done uploading documents, click Next. At the bottom of the page, click Submit. Your document upload is now complete. Click Next until you're back on your dashboard. To report a change in circumstance, you must be the head of household on the case, an authorized representative, or a community partner. The case must be active. To upload your documents, click on Report a Change in Circumstance from your dashboard. Select the change or changes you want to report and click Continue. If the change you wish to report is not listed, select Someone in my household has a reason to report a change that is not listed in the reasons shown above. Report any changes and click Next on each page until you get to Submit. On the Submit Changes screen, read the text and click on Submit. Next, click Browse to search for the document on your computer you want to upload. This will bring up a box where you can find the document. Double-click on the document. Your document title should show in the box next to Browse. The document must be a supported file type and must not exceed 6 megabytes. Leave a brief comment to describe the information on your document and click Attach. Once you've made sure your document is attached, click Next. At the bottom of the page, click Submit. Your document upload is now complete. Click Next until you're back on your dashboard. To upload documents in response to an RFI, click Upload from your dashboard, select the name of the person that the request for information is about, then select which verification document you are going to provide. Finally, click Search to find the document on your computer you want to upload. This brings up a box where you can find the document. Double-click on the document. Your document title should show in the box next to Search. The document must be a supported file type and must not exceed 6 megabytes. Click Upload Document to submit the document to the department. When the virus scan is complete and the document has been uploaded, it will appear in the summary grid. Once you are done uploading documents, you can click Return to Personal Page to return to your dashboard. To upload documents through the Oregon One mobile app, you can do so through a request for information if you have one, or by going to Documents. Click on the Upload tab, then select the case that you're uploading documents for. Click Start Uploading to this case. Provide which verification you're uploading. Click the Attach Documents button to attach a document. Continue to confirm that your documents have been uploaded. You can view details for your uploaded documents by looking under the View tab on the Documents page. If you need help, please call 1-833-978-1073. We accept all relay calls. When you get the prompts, select your language and then stay on the line for the next representative to help you.